हेलो, गुड मॉर्निंग डियर लर्नर्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? होप यू ऑल आर गुड. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट टुडेज कंप्यूटर क्लास. टुडे वी विल कंटिन्यू द एक्सरसाइज पार्ट ऑफ चैप्टर 4. इन प्रीवियस क्लास वी हैड कंप्लीटेड फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स, ट्रू एंड फॉल्स एंड एमसीक्यू पार्ट. सो टुडे वी विल डू रिमेनिंग पार्ट ऑफ द एक्सरसाइज. So here we have the matching part in which some words are given here, and in the section B the description is given. Okay, so you have to match the correct word with correct description, like icons. So icons, the topmost blue bar on the application, small pictures on the desktop, control button, program, the first display screen. So icons are the small pictures on the desktop. So you will match icons with small pictures on desktop. Next word is desktop. So what is desktop? So after opening computer, the first window that appears is called desktop. So from this list you can write the first display screen is called desktop. To match desktop with the first display screen. Next is Windows. So Windows, it's a program. So you will match Windows with program. It is an operating system, and operating system is a program. So you will match Windows with program. Next is minimize. So minimize is one of the control buttons present on the top right corner of the window. So minimize, maximize and restore, these three buttons are present on the top of any window. So minimize is a control button. Last is title bar. So the title bar is the topmost blue bar on the application, which shows the title of that particular application. So match title bar with the first point. Next we have the question answer part here. So these answers I will share in the group. Right now I'm just telling orally, but I will share in the group also. So listen first and then you can complete. First question is, what is Windows? So Windows is the most popular program that makes the computer work. Okay, without Windows computer system cannot work. Second question is, what does the blue title bar indicate? So it means ki suppose if any Windows title bar is blue in color, so it means that window is active. So the right answer is, the blue title bar indicates the active window. Third question is, which button do we click first to shut down a computer? So when we shut down the computer, so first we do click on the start button to shut down a computer. Fourth question is, when the title bar is gray in color, what does it mean? So it means that the window is not active that time. Okay, last question is, what are icons? So icons are the small pictures on the desktop. Okay, so these are the answers of all the five questions. In next page we have the activity section, in which the picture is given here and some block boxes are given. So here you have to write that for shutting down a computer system, what step you have to follow in a sequence. So you have to fill 1, 2, 3 in these boxes according to the steps taken. Okay, first which step do we take first, and then which step is followed, and then so accordingly you will mark 1, 2, 3 and so on. And in B section we have a crossword here, and some hints are given, like you all can see here. So you have to identify the spelling in the this crossword puzzle, and you have to encircle it, and you can fill crayons also, it's your choice. It's not compulsory to fill the colors, you can encircle them with pencil only. Okay, so complete these two pages. Okay, see you in the next class. Take care of yourselves. Bye-bye.